what you want. Jesus is home, keep the name alive. Tell him what you want. Jesus is home, keep the name alive. Tell him what you want. Call him up and tell him what you want.
I've been talking to Snoop for 21 years about things. I got sober when I was met him. I was 1 year clean and sober, and I was immediately start talking to him about life and how fortunate I was and how fortunate he is to have a platform as such an iconic figure that he is, that he can do so many things. And for this particular project, I said, you know what you have to do, man? First of all, you got to give your life to God. For sure. You've listened to me most of your life, Snoop, and so I'm asking you to give your life to Christ. And everybody deserves a second chance in anything that we do. So we start talking about, you know, gospel records and songs and things. And like, I think I want to do a gospel record. And that's when I start talking to him about going to church again and just really just give your life to Christ, man, and let him do all things for you. And so he's listening. The Bible says, come as you are. Jesus Christ, Christ always wants you to come as you are. Let me tell you something, some of the greatest entertainers that's ever lived, some of the greatest ones, have come from the church. I was an alcoholic. I was a cocaine addict, crack cocaine addict. I'm 22 years clean by the grace of God. When I decided I want to get up off that street, sleeping off under this truck or this car and all of that, after I got up, I said, Lord, if you be the same God that my father's been preaching to ever since I was a little boy, can you help me get up off these streets? I could have got up a long time ago. After I got up, it was quite easy. You just got to get up. God will take care of the rest. He going to bless you, man. It's as simple as that. And as soon as I said, would you help me, just that was it. He said, I give you life and that more abundantly. So I've been blessed with the gift of life still. He's given me one more day. And so here we are. Here we are with the Bible of Love project. And I hope that everything that he's ever wanted from this project that will happen, that you got to put God in your life first. Yo, this is Uncle Charlie. Charlie last name Wilson. I'm on the Bible of Love project with Snoop Dogg. You need to go get that project. One more day. God has given us one more day. Let's live it to the fullest.